Hey guys, welcome back to Zilliqa Zebra. If you're planning to transfer or migrate your stake ZIL from one SSN operator to another one, but unsure of how to do it, then this guide is for you. In this video, I will assume that you're staking your ZIL in one of the SSN wallets, such as Atomic Wallet or Moonlet, and you would like to shift your stake ZIL to another SSN provider via Zillion. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe to Zilliqa Zebra for all things related to Zilliqa and its ecosystem. For this video, we will assume that you're familiar with Zilliqa staking and have a general understanding of the various available SSNs or staking seed nodes. You're also assumed to be aware of how to optimize your staking rewards for the most optimized or best return or APY. If you're not, I recommend you to check out my other video in the description below. To really understand the concept of transferring your stake ZIL, let us create an actual scenario using Zilliqa Zebra. Zilliqa Zebra is currently staking an amount of 1 million ZIL on the Moonlet wallet app. He understands that he needs to ideally claim his reward every 2 to 3 days to optimize the compounding effect. Zilliqa Zebra understands that Moonlet, as well as Atomic Wallet, charges a 5% commission or fee for each claim. To simplify this, it means that Moonlet's 5% staking commission is charged only on your APR, meaning that if you can claim 1000 ZIL staking reward, the staking commission would translate to 50 ZIL. Zilliqa Zebra then calculates how much you would be getting in terms of staking rewards. At the current 13.87% APR, he should be earning about 11,411 ZIL per month, or about 138,722 ZIL a year. Based on this, Moonlet will charge a fee of about 5%, or 6,942 ZIL a year, which is about $675. Zilliqa Zebra then did a comparison and realized that CEX.io is only charging a 1% commission. With the same 1 million ZIL stake, CEX.io will only charge 1,387 ZIL, or about $135. By choosing the latter SSN, Zilliqa Zebra will save about $540 a year. Do note that this calculation is based on a linear hypothesis. If Zilliqa Zebra diligently claim and restake his rewards every other day, the cost savings will be much more. Convinced that he should change SSN, Zilliqa Zebra decides to try to switch his SSN from Moonlet to CEX.io. Zilliqa Zebra will first need to understand how to use the restore function on his ZilPay. Why does he need to do this? For example, Zilliqa Zebra already has a ZilPay wallet which he accesses via his browser extension. He realizes that the ZilPay address is different from the address on his Moonlet wallet. In order to migrate or transfer his stake ZIL, he needs to log out of his ZilPay wallet, then restore his ZilPay with his Moonlet address. To do so, he will first click on the logout button on ZilPay via the extension. Then, he will retrieve his keyphrase for the Moonlet address. Zilliqa Zebra has kept this important and confidential keyphrase safely. He will click on the restore button and enter the keyphrase to restore his Moonlet address onto ZilPay. But he knows that if he's unsure about the keyphrase, he can find it on the Moonlet app. He just needs to click on the top right wallet icon and then slide right, then click on the unveil phrase to retrieve the phrase. Next, Zilliqa Zebra will go to stake.zilliqa.com and sign in as a delegator by connecting his ZilPay. He will see that his 1 million ZIL is accurately reflected under My Staking Portfolio. He will then click on Manage and then Transfer Stakes. He then selects CEX.io, click on Transfer Stake, and finally approve the transaction on ZilPay. The transfer is done. Now, Zilliqa Zebra realizes that he has two addresses which he can access ZilPay with, and he knows that this is not very efficient. He would rather have his assets in one wallet. He can use a really useful feature to transfer all his existing assets from one wallet to another wallet. All he needs to do is to click on the transfer icon on the top right of the page and then enter the address that he wants his assets to be transferred to. Remember that the process is irreversible once the recipient has accepted your request. I hope this video helps you to better understand how to recover your ZilPay wallet and how to transfer your stake ZIL between various SSNs. Although I've used Moonlet and CEX.io as examples, I do not endorse or promote any specific SSN, as each SSN has its own unique vision as well as operating model beyond the commission rates. For example, Ignite DAO has a vision of a profit-sharing community, and its upcoming Torch wallet will have useful features such as ZIL swap limit orders and automated ZIL staking. So you might want to do your research on Ignite DAO and other SSNs. What is most important, in my opinion, is that the Zillion community must rally and come together to share information so that we all benefit together as a community. In this way, we'll influence the SSNs to keep innovating on new features as well as to keep the staking commissions competitive. That's all I have for this episode of Zilliqa Zebra. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for your regular dose of Zilliqa and cryptocurrency news. And check out my other videos which might be of interest to you. Goodbye!